everybody, welcome back to our channel. We're the Movie Couple. I'm Wendy.
I'm Dustin.
And we're about to watch the Captain Marvel's special look. This new footage, a TV spot, I guess, dropped during the game. For a person who's not really into sports, I have no idea what game it was, but I know it's got to be a big game, otherwise they wouldn't drop Captain Marvel in the middle of this.
Yeah.
So it's not a trailer. They're calling it a special look.
So that means it's probably
I'm calling it a TV spot.
It's probably going to be like an extended clip.
Hopefully mostly new footage.
Oh, that'd be nice.
That'd be nice.
Well, let's find out.
Yay! Let's make sure the sound is up. All right, cool.
I guess it's not it.
Grimes is a good look for you.
Did you have a rough day, Agent Fury?
I'm going to need clarification on this space invasion.
Oh, the Skrulls.
Skrulls are infiltrating your planet.
Oh, that's how they do it.
Shapeshifters.
Okay. Prove you're not a Skrull.
That's a photon blast.
And?
A Skrull cannot do that.
I'm just supposed to take your word for that.
We are crazy.
Actually, technically, a Skrull could if it was a Super Skrull.
United.
Really?
You have to let go of the past.
I don't remember my past.
Control it.
Oh.
I have this power, but I don't know where it came from.
I've never seen anything like her.
You think you can find others?
Whoa!
She's
Agent Coulson.
The beginning.
That was cool.
You've come a long way.
Coming apart.
Yeah, me too.
As strong as you think.
She does a really good job in looking badass.
Mm-hmm.
And some of those
actions.
The SHIELD logo.
Does announcing your identity on clothing help with the covert part of your job?
Said the space soldier who was wearing a rubber suit.
Oh, the humors. Okay.
Okay.
What did you think? Short?
Sure.
Entertaining?
It showed a little bit more clippish kind of
moments. Like a TV spot than a trailer.
Yeah. But it is still a lot of the same kind of stuff that we have seen before.
Mm-hmm.
So, I mean, it's still cool. It still gets me excited. And they're showing a little bit more of Carol Danvers' personality.
Carol Danvers.
Sorry.
Yes, that's exactly what I was going to say, is that in the past trailers, you kind of see her like, I don't know where I'm from. A little bit more, like, honed in on her emotions, but, like, she's a little bit more serious.
Mm-hmm.
Like, she's here on a mission, you know, with the Skrulls, and she's here to fight and protect and all that stuff. But I like seeing, like, the slightly more playful side and the banter between her and Fury.
Yeah.
And seeing Coulson.
That was pretty cool. I didn't expect that.
And
I completely
they made him look
forgot.
Younger.
Well, they'd have to.
Well, they have to.
If they made Fury younger, they'd have to make Coulson younger.
But I like that they take it. You know, it's been so long since we've seen him in an Avenger or a Marvel movie.
Mm-hmm.
Since, you know, he... What was it? Avengers?
It was Avengers. He died in Avengers.
Was it in Avengers?
Yeah. That's when Loki stabbed him.
Oh, yeah.
That
was so mad at
Loki. Technically, according to Kevin Feige, he's dead. So, because
yeah.
He's like, I have nothing to do with the TV shows. So...
Can't explain that.
But I'm still excited for the movie. It's nice to see that she's going to have a little bit more of a spunky kind of personality, but they've really been kind of not showing you much of Carol Danvers very much.
Yeah, like as far as her more personal side, I think they wanted to kind of get out, or at least in my opinion, like, you know, she's here, she means business, and she's ready to fight, and like how badass she is. And now that we've got that message loud and clear, they're showing us like a more playful personal side to her, which is something that I've been wanting to see.
Mm-hmm. And another take that they really might do on this is more of the relationship between Captain Marvel and Nick Fury.
Mm-hmm.
And it's going to be kind of cool to see the kind of... I'm wondering if they're going to try to turn it into kind of like a buddy cop kind of movie.
Possibly.
Because they're down trying to hunt all these Skrulls. And they're, you know, it's going to be this banter back and forth that sells it, which is a possibility.
Yeah.
So I'm still pretty excited though. What do you guys think? How excited are you? Is this kind of like piqued your interest a little bit more with some of this new footage? Comment below, like, share, subscribe, check us out on Patreon, and we'll see you in the next video.